In my preface to Rebel Music, I mention, what do you think Bob Marley would be singing about today if he were alive? And I think that he would be singing about exactly what he was singing about in the 70s, because what he was singing about was about righteousness and unification, generosity, and he was talking about interdependence, and I think that he would be singing about that sort of thing.
Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel all.